In this video, we will learn to find the integral of 1 upon a times x. Here a is constant. Let I be equal to integral of 1 upon a times x with respect to x. As 1 upon a is constant and factor of the integrand, so we can take it out of the integral. So I is equal to 1 upon a times integral of 1 upon x with respect to x. We know integral of 1 upon x is natural log of absolute value of x. The card appearing in the upper right corner of this video contains the video explaining the integral of 1 upon x. The link of the video is also mentioned in the description section. So I is equal to integral of absolute value of x upon a plus capital C. Capital C is the arbitrary constant of indefinite integral. Never forget to add this constant. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to the video, or if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.